Magandang araw sa lahat. Magandang araw sa lahat. Let's continue learning another Tagalog word. At para ngayong araw, it's another Tagalog word, sinaid. Well, that's the past tense. The root word ay saib. Sinaid. Sinaid ko ang, tada, lotion. Sinaid ko ang lotion. Sinaid ko ang lotion means I used all the lotion I could get. So, it's all empty now. Hindi na sayang. Sinaid ko. See that? There's nothing there. It's all empty. Sinaid ko. Sinaid ko. Kung gusto mong sairin or saidin, kung gusto mong saidin ng lotion mo para hindi masayang, syempre, you have to put it upside down. It would be easier to access it. Mas madali para sa iyong sairin or saidin yung lotion. Empty. Another halimbawa, sinaid ni Mama ang beer. Ginamit niya sa... Saan mo yung ginamit, Mama?
Steak.
Ginamit niya sa steak. Sinaid ni Mama ang beer. Not even a drop was left. Said.